Okay, so let's look at a registry naming quiz solution. So we have seen the first instruction renamed. Let's now rename the second one. It's going to be an add. R1 and R2 are going to be P1 and P7. R1 is where we put the result. Remember, you don't use this. You rename it to the next physical register. So we have P8. Then we have the multiplication of R4 and R4. This is P4, P4. You write the new value of R2, and that means that this P7 now becomes P9. Then we have the add of R3 and R2, which are P3 and P9. Write as a result to R3, which becomes P10 before that happens. And then this multiplication will read R6 and R6. That's our P6 and P6 here. Produce a result and put it in R2. So now R2 gets to become P11. And finally, we have this add of R5 and R2. This is P5 and P11. Produce a result and put it in R5. So R5 now, instead of P5, becomes P12. And that's the solution to the quiz.